जाती हो? How many times I've told you not to touch
my thing? तुम्हारे कबर्ड में है,
सेफ रखिए ताकि कोई उसे ना पढ़े।
मैंने भी नहीं पढ़ी।
पढ़ना आता तो ना।
ओके बाय।
और वो कैफे कॉफी डे वाला जोक बैठ के क्या जरूरत थी आपको? पापा को ही आना चाहिए था। और फिर रूपल की मम्मी के साथ आप हिंदी में बात कर रही थी, सारे जवाब मुझे देने पड़े।
Didn't you just hate the way this girl treated her poor mother, who had only the best intentions for her? The lesson in this clip is that of parental authority. Yes, we love our children. Yes, we pamper them. We want to maintain an open channel of communication. But it's also up to us to teach them that they cannot hurt our feelings and disrespect us. And this is something which is best taught in their younger years, as opposed to their teen years.